You can hear a mix of cheers and a little smattering of boos from the just under 4,000 fans here at the Toyota Center.
And there's their trap. Good behind the back pass, and Brown makes a good extra pass. And then the wizardry. I love his spirit, his toughness, and his grit.
Harden gets by John Wall into the corner to Bruce Brown, who's been doing a lot of that lately. Jeff, he just kind of roams around and finds spots against opposing defenses.
Yeah, he'll roll, he'll cut like he did right there. I've known this man since he was a sophomore in high school. He's always been the best guy in the room.
Wow.
So even when Tate got a half step on him, he was still able to get back there as he throws a beautiful lob to the Georgia Bulldog.
Harden steps back for three. Got it. That dude knows the rims here. He knows how the iron is. 12 points so far. That long three. Jordan clears for the Nets. Tempo picking up a little bit. Harden with the hezzy. Spins into the paint. Euro steps. That was vintage James Harden.
Had it to 10, and they went on like a 7-0 run. So it's up to us to do what we can defensively, really make it a defensive game, get into our blitzes, get into our traps.
11 minutes to go here in the fourth quarter. James Harden with incredible passing and shooting and scoring. McLemore with the tip. I missed. Harden for three. Yes! James Harden drills another one.
That's just a wow. The handle, the shot making. What a player.